There's a reason why the founding is not taught, why it's maligned and impugned. The left expects everyone to accept and their ideological authority, whether they win elections or not. There's going to be gay men, no matter what the vote. There's going to be transgenders using whatever bathrooms they want, no matter what the vote is.